section Allah from certain rules that he given, and the name of Allah is the most gracious and the most merciful. Today I will explain the rounding of data in significant figure. What is rounding of data? So before this lecture, I already uploaded one lecture about significant figure. What is significant figures? What are the rules of significant figure? Now I will explain what are the rounding of data and significant figure. So let's start. What is rounding of data means? Rounding of data means to contract, to reduce the size of the significant figure or the important meaningful figure. So meaning, actually it is to reduce or to contract or to limitize the size of the significant figure. It's known as rounding. This is the meaning. Okay. Now how we will do the rounding of data and significant figure? And also you can also give the definition to reduce the size of significant figure up to accurate value. It's also become a definition. If you write definition, different section, different parts we can give, as I already said in previous lectures. So what is the definition? The limitation and significant figure up to accurate value values. The limitation and significant figure up to accurate values is known as rounding of data. Okay, so now we will do how we will do the rounding of data. So it has main point, it has 4 points. So now let's start with the points. Point number one. Points number one is if in significant figure the last number is greater than 5, then the next one will be increased by 1. How? If first I will write, then I will explain. Okay, so if the last digit, if the last digit is greater than 5, then the next left one will be increase by one. If the last digit is greater than 5, then the next left one, let me mean that side one, will be increased by 1. Okay, how? I upset saying that 3.147. So actually this number is greater than 5. So this number is greater than 5 and this is 4. So it will be banish the 7 and this will be increased by 1. How? This will be right is equal to 3.15. So it is okay. This is the rounding. It is the first rule which is rounding. Okay. Now come to the second rules. According to the second rules of the significant figure, I will write what is second rules. Let's see here. According to the second point, point number 2. If the last digit is smaller than 5, then the next left one will not be increased. It will not be increased. It will be an exposition. No change will be occur. So it also you can write in any exact position. Okay? How? For example, IE. It is a paper point of notes I already said. So write this types of notes. IE, for example, if I write 3.14 and 3. Let's see here. Actually, this 3 is less than 5. This 3 is less than 5. So it will not be right, this number will not be increased. Not will be increased into certain height, point. It will be right 3.143. It's okay. It also gets okay, but no change will happen. This is the second point of significant figure. Now come to the third point of the significant figure. What is the third point? So point number third. Point third. Point number third. If the last digit is neither greater than 5 nor less than 5. If it is 5, so what it will be done? So come to the third point. If the last digit is 5, neither greater nor less, it is 5. So what will happen here? What will be happen here? So if the last digit is 5, then comma, then it will depend on the left next one digit. Then if the last digit is 5, then it will depend on the left next two digits. How it will affect? In point 3, it becomes step A. You can write like this, okay? In step A, if the last digit is 5, then it will depend on the next left one. No, next left one digits. If next left one digit is even, if I say the odd, no matter odd, also even, if next left one digit is odd, then it will be increased. Then it will be increased by 1.
How?
If I say that 2.3175.
How I will do here?
So I will do the point.
This is 5.
Okay.
And this is R. This is R and this is 5.
Okay.
Significant bigger. So it will be increased by 1 and this will be finished. So it will be 2.318.
It will be 3.18.
And 5, this is okay. This is 8.3. It is step number A. Okay. If this left one digit is odd, then it will be increased by 1.
So it will increase by 1. This is okay.
Okay. Now, in point 3, the step number B is, step number B, here, if the next left one digit is even, not odd, if the next left one digit is even, then it will not be increased, not be increased. If the next one digit is, that is the second point, if you will write it as B, okay? It is a B, okay? It is a B point. If next step one digit is even, then it will not be increased, okay?
You will write it on your next equation. Short point, okay? So how?
For example, 4.3245. However, this is even, okay? Even. So it will no change, okay? No change. Here, no change. No change. As you can simply write, if the next step one digit is even, then no change happens. As we can write, so it will become 4.3245. Okay. So now these are the rounding of data and significant figure. Now come to the re-explain these digits and sample words. Okay. How? Like. For example, 2.317. It will increase 2.32. Okay, this is the first. Okay, first rule I say. Second rule. But these are examples. How examples? Examples. Okay. And also, if 2.314. It will be an exception, 2.314. It will be okay. According to the third, if 3.15, it is R, so it will increase. It will be 3.14. Okay? It will increase. Actually, it is R. I will say step number A. Okay? I will be that. Now, 4. If 3.145. It will be right in the no change will occur. So it will be 3.145. So it does. Now look with the simplification. Find number 1 and find number 3. Your 1 and 3. Same life. Okay, and find number 3 and find number 4 are same life. Means that here is change occur, but no change occur in this one. So in even there will be no change. This is the very very simplified and good form of the rounding of data. If you don't know, then only know this point. And even in R, okay, in R change is occur. But even you know no change occur.
it's dependent also become hard, but only a simplification point that way, okay? So these are the learning of data and significance here. Now I will give you one question to homework, you know, and homework you can solve, okay? Actually, due to corona, we are staying home, so we have to develop these online lecture to you follow at home, then it will be okay for you in studying home. So one homework question I will do, I will give to you students. This is a homework for you students. Thank you so much. If you have any sorts of question, then comments and my YouTube channel Imran Bedest, and also like my videos and subscribe my channel Imran Bedest. Thank you so much.